We received a question from a customer asking how to program the pick points. Here how to do it.
To set the grip position, you first need to enter the box dimension and payload. Once this is done, you can then click on Set Grip Position and then place the tool in the center of the box. Just be sure that the A side of the box is aligned with the tool output of the robot.
Hope this answered the question. See you next time.